Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 81 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 81 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. Next, taking here B point and here C point. Now putting the protractor on the point B perfectly, then counting the angles. So this is starting angle 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and this is 81. So this is 81 degree. Now joining this side to get 81 degree angle. So by joining this side we got 81 degree. And taking here A point, so angle ABC up to this is 81 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 81 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.